Welcome back to Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. When we left off, we helped the La Volpe to rebuild his guild. Shut the fuck up, I'm talking here, okay? And now we are here. I think this is the mercenaries, so let's see. Yes, it's me.
I'll kill you if you don't.
Bartolomeo.
Wait here. You have to meet my wife.
Bianca. Oh, okay.
Where is she?
Did you check behind the table?
Ah, here she is.
Isn't she young for you?
Charmed. Truly.
Now, we talk about war.
How was the fight against the French?
Bene. My men are holding their own.
Machiavelli seemed to think things were more difficult.
You know Machiavelli.
Abbiamo bisogno del vostro aiuto!
Scusatemi. Throw me Bianca.
Ezio, let me get straight to the point. The fight is not going well. We've been attacked on both sides. Borgia on one, French on the other. But know this. The Borgia position is weak. If you can defeat them, we can concentrate our forces on the French front.
I think I know a way to help. Thank you for disclosing this to me, Madonna Dalviano.
It is the least a wife can do to help her husband.
You know a lot, okay? Well, kill only the Borgia. Oh, that's gonna be a little bit hard, but okay. I can try.
Someone stop their leader before he gets to the tower.
Oh, hey. Easy. Now, how do I get up there? Maybe I just swim across? Ah, whatever. Oh, it's a flag. Okay. It's like in Assassin's Creed. Well, the first Assassin's Creed. Borgia flags, okay. So, we don't need to collect any more feathers this time, only flags. Not that, like, I will collect them all. At least, not in the Let's Play, so yeah. If I see one, of course, I will pick it up, but otherwise, yeah. Before we ignite the tower, I climb up base. Okay, I will do the viewpoint, of course. Oh, that's not the way. Damn it. Do I have something? I mean, do I hear something shiny? Oh, fuck me. Down there. Okay, fuck it. No, not yet. I did hear something shiny. Okay. There's the Colosseum. Cool. Now I have some map a little bit. Ignite. Let's go hell. Oh, those flags are burning fast. What the hell? Let's get the hell out of here. In style. Fuck yeah. Okay. I see a quick way to get up there. That's good. Oh, another flag. Okay, I'm getting all kind of flags here. Nice. I mean, that's only 3 out of 101, so it's like nothing, but still. How the hell? Maybe here? Maybe? Yes? Haha! Oh, whoa, whoa. Okay, let's get back to Bartolomeo. Bartolomeo, I helped you, Bartolomeo. The captain is okay. Here you are.
Ezio, we sent those lurid codardi running for the hills.
Yes.
Of course indeed. You did.
Now that the Pope's dogs have fled, I will be able to draw more men to the fight. But first, I want to reinforce our barracks.
Who will take care of this?
I'm no good with these things. You are the educated one. You approve the plans.
Va bene. But in return, I need to know Cesare and Rodrigo's every move. Can your men keep track of them for me?
Of course.
Can I talk to you, please? Okay. Cool. Yeah, no problem.
Isn't she a thing of beauty?
Very impressive.
More men join us every day. It has become very competitive, which is just the way I like it. As you can see, this board shows the ranks of our top warriors. Prove your skills, and you will move up the list.
Shouldn't I already be at the top?
Comes fighting downstairs.
If you're looking to show
more
off,
challenges,
you also have
okay.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got money on this match.
yeah, great. Good for you, I guess.
Where is Bartolomeo?
At the fight downstairs.
He has such an aggressive view of the world. However, strategy is equally important. Take these carrier pigeons, for example. Each one sent from Machiavelli bears the name of an important Templar in Roma. Eliminate them, and you will have more of an impact than a battle ever could.
Thank you, Madonna. Can you ask Bartolomeo to come see me at Isola Tiberina with a report about Cesare and Rodrigo's whereabouts?
He will be there.
Awesome. So we did this too. Great. Kill only the Borgia captain. Full synchronization. Awesome. So now we are going a lot of distance here. Damn it. Let's go to the Prater, my favorite place to be. I'm not perverted, I swear. Okay. So. Yeah, memory of Christina available. Of Christina? Christina? Who the fuck is Christina? Huh? Christina? Entering Francesco de Val. Yeah, I don't care, dude. I don't care. I just wanna get to the brothel, dude. Oh, don't see me. I wanna get to the brothel, dude. I wanna want some titties, you know? Motherfucker, I can't really go straight here on the rooftops. No, don't see me. No, you don't have to see me. No. Never. I mean, nowhere. Oh, great. Nice. Okay. Really? The rooftops are not connected, dude. I cannot jump right. Ah, I have to get down. Motherfucker. Excuse me. Sorry. Excuse me. Coming through. Excuse me, I have an important meeting in the brothel. So, if you could just get out of my way, that would be great. Why am I not using my horse more, you know? I mean, I can use it inside the city, not like in the second game. What's that heart? That's a broken heart. Should I go there? I mean, we can try. That's a side mission, but I'm really interested what the hell that is. So, fuck it. Hello? What the hell is this? She's a glitch. She's a virus. Attack the animus. What the fuck was that? What? What the hell is going on? I'm running, I'm chasing a woman here, okay. In the loading screen. What if I don't chase her in the loading screen? But I cannot stop. It's in my... I don't know, it's in my DNA. Get it? Because we are inside Desmond's DNA. Okay. Oh, maybe I have to catch her. I'm almost there, bitch. Come here. Come on. Almost there. Okay.
What about that?
What?
Oh, she is beautiful. Okay, then go talk to her.
Just like that? Talk about what?
It doesn't matter. See, little brother, most men are so afraid of beautiful girls that anyone who actually talks to them has an advantage. Just make it up as you go.
Well, that's not how it works, because you have to look good, and Ezio, I mean, he's looking pretty good. Well...
What?
What?
You know?
Why are you just standing there?
Oh, because I wanted to ask you something, which is... What's your name?
Not one you'll ever need to make yourself.
Aspetta, I wasn't ready! I was planning on being really charming and fun. I just have a second chance. Oh well.
Ezio, all is not lost. You made her smile. She will remember you now.
No, I can still fix these. I'll follow her a ways. See where she lives.
Oh, so she's Christina. Okay. And I have to follow her. Great, great mission choice, Maniac Wolf. Great mission choice. Yeah, just follow a woman. It's not stalking or anything, just follow her. And we are in Firenze, that's the most important thing. I don't care about Christina or whatever her name is. It's fucking Firenze. Okay, 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 don't see me. It's fucking Firenze, dude. We are home. Look at this. And we are young. Young and wild. Okay. You know... Oh, for fuck's sake, really? You gonna just turn back like that? Turn around like that? Okay, fuck this. I wanted to say, you know, you shouldn't be alone in a dark alleyway, but... Fuck you. As you turned around, I'm just gonna follow you on the rooftops like an assassin, even though I'm not an assassin here yet. So, yeah. Yeah, turn around now, bitch. You can't see me. I'm invisible. What? Where did you go? Oh, there you are. Come on, turn around now. If you dare. Climb up, Ezio. No, I cannot go any further here. No. I just wanted to get through. Don't worry, game. I don't wanna go in the restricted area. Don't worry. Can you move? Jesus. Oh, I remember you.
Not interested.
See, but I am.
Get in line.
I think not, amore mio. I've decided. I'm tired of waiting for you to open your legs on your own.
Oh, whoa, whoa.
Cane rognoso. What do you want here? This has nothing to do with you.
Nice to see you too, Vieri. I think you're disturbing this young lady's day.
We're gonna fight? Fuck yeah. Come on, hit me. Okay, I cannot counter yet. I did not learn counter.
Okay.
Also, this is why it happened. I'm not really. The only thing, but.
Are you alright?
I am now. You asked for my name earlier. It's Cristina.
Piacere, Cristina. I'm Ezio.
Well, Ezio. Looks like you got yourself a second chance.
You're a bitch, you know that? That's how it works. You save a lady and she's gonna suck your dick now. Yeah, that's how it is. So this memory was before the second game, when it started, when it started with a fight, you know, maybe that's why we were fighting, because of Cristina. So it was all because of her. In my mind, maybe that's not the truth, but I like this outfit a lot. So. Sexy and macho. I'm not gay. I swear. I'm not. All right. That was interesting. That was very interesting. I kind of wanna do more of these if I can, but. It's not the main storyline, but it's cool to, you know, just learn a bit more about Ezio and his past. Sorry, don't see me. You don't have to see me. No, I'm not here anymore. I'm just running away. I'm a thief. That's why I'm here. Even though my robes are white and red, and I have an assassin symbol on somewhere on my outfit, maybe on my belt. I don't know. Do I have an assassin? Yeah, I do. It's a big one. Oh, keep forgetting to renovate this stupid. What? I cannot. Okay. This is a brothel? Really? Wow. It's like a normal house.
Welcome to the Rosa in Fiore, stranger.
Oh.
Would you be kind enough to call the owner for me?
Madonna Solari is not in.
Do you know where she is?
I...
Aiuto! Aiuto! Madonna Solari!
Lucia! We thought you were gone for good.
The men took us on a ship, and they released me, but she...
Who took you on a ship?
Slave traders, Messere, near Isola Tiberina. They want coin in exchange for her life.
I will get her back.
Do not swim. Do not swim. Seems so easy, right? But look at this. It's all water. And I have to find a way on dry land. Great. Great. That's the only criteria. Do not swim. It would be faster though. But I cannot do that. Because Ezio did not swim during this memory, you know, and I want full synchronization because I'm a completionist. That's how it, do you say that about? I don't know. Okay. We go through here, I hope so. Because I am going through here, so. Pay the ransom, dude. I will lose money. I just got some money. I need money for armor and good weapons. I don't care about some bitches, dude. I mean, they are assassins, so they are our allies. But still, they said the Madonna Sierra or whatever her name is, the boss, it's a big bitch, because she doesn't care about assassins. She just cares about parties and shit, so why should I help him? Her. Fuck. Go up here. Yes, yes. I'm almost there. 70 meters. Ooh, a flag. Okay, that was a nice jump, Ezio. Thank you. Excuse me. Don't attack me. I just want to pay the ransom, you know? For those slaves.
Are you here for the whore?
Are you
yes.
Me?
I have your money. Let her go.
No! Take it up with Cesare.
Oh, jeez. Nice. I don't wanna swim, I don't wanna swim, so we fight it out here, okay? Because I don't wanna swim. Nice. Oh, nice. Oh, you're dead, oh. How cruel, it's a cruel, cruel world, yes. Yeah, they are all dead. Too easy. This game is too easy. Well, if they don't send fucking 15 on you, then it's pretty easy. I already told you, but I can't say it enough, you know. Oh, hello. Fuck. Don't get me. No. No need to get me. It's all cool. It's all cool, you know? Just return to your post and then that's it. No need to be aggressive, dude. We can live in peace, in harmony, you know? Except you want to control people and I want them to be free, but you can try to live in peace. Da Vinci? What? Okay, I do not want to get in the water here. Fuck. Okay, great job, Ezio, great job. I don't really like those kind of missions. Go here, kill them, go back. Nah, why? Why should I do that? Excuse me, sorry, excuse me. Where the hell am I going? Fuck it. Fuck it. Oh, hey guys. Don't mind me guys. I don't wanna fight right now, I'm not in the mood, I don't have time for that. What? That was an invisible man, okay, nice. Cool. I think I'm here, right? This door? No, the other way? What the fuck? Going from behind? Hello? Hello. Nobody's home. Great. This is the door. Can I go in? What? Okay, I have up. Oh, on the balcony. Okay. And you don't jump. Great, Ezio. Great. Great. What the hell? Mom, Claudia.
Mother? Sister?
Ezio. Sir Machiavelli said that you might be here.
What are you doing in Roma? Has Firenze been attacked?
No, or rather, I do not know. We did not go to Firenze.
Why?
Ezio, we want to help.
I was trying to help you by sending you to Firenze.
Where is Madonna Solari?
She's dead.
Merda. What now? Will we have to close?
You cannot close. I need your help.
Messere, without someone who can run things, we're finished.
I'll do it.
You do not belong here, Claudia.
I know how to run a business. I ran Uncle Mario's for years.
This is different.
What alternative do you have, Ezio?
You do this, Claudia, and you are on your own.
I've been on my own for 20 years.
Fine. I intend to repair the brothel. This place is a real mess, and I want your courtesans to find Caterina Sforza.
You can count on us.
Do I sense a little bit of... Are you fucking kidding me? I just got that money. And now I have to repair this shit with that money. Great. That's awesome. So yeah, do I sense some... Not rivalry, but... Something in your relationship with your sister Ezio? Yeah, upgrade, whatever, fuck it. Okay, it looks different, right?
Welcome to the Rosa in Fiore. As you can see, the most popular brothel in Roma.
My money went well invested.
Here, I keep a list of the skills taught to my girls.
You're not teaching them much.
Think you could do better?
Nessun problema.
Ezio, the Borgia make it difficult for Claudia's girls. There are several things you could do that would aid them.
I will keep that in mind. Anything else?
No. Ezio.
Did you find Caterina?
We are working on it.
Bene. Come to see me at Isola Tiberina with her location.
Okay, so my little sister just became a freaking whore boss, you know? A bitch boss. A boss for the bitches. Nice. Oh, what is this? Interact. I don't wanna do missions for them right now. Okay, how do I get out of here? I mean, this is the only way, right? Please don't be a mission. I just wanna get out. I wanna do the other mission, the main story mission. Please? Okay. Oh, so they renovated automatically. Oh, that's cool. Okay, alright. That's good to know. I should clear my dude, I had more money than that. What? I had like 2 or 3 thousand, right? Even before the mission where I had to pay them. So if I paid the renovation from the money that I got from the slave traders, then why do I have even less money than before that? What? This game can't do maths right. Get the fuck away from me, drunken bastard. I'm mad now cuz I got robbed. Fuck. And I need money for for stuff. What's under here? Hello? Oh! Okay. What? Oh, it's like a secret entrance. I'm all what?
Vet. I secured something of great worth from one of my contacts.
Yeah, we're gonna hear about that in the next episode, so let's meet up there. Bye bye.